Can I get in?
Yeah. Unfortunately, yeah. Basically, I don't hate Jeju, but I feel like as a tourist, like 5 days is sufficient. Okay, but like. And that's where they have the red horse. I don't know if you know that red horse.
I know. It's like the red horse that's on all the backings.
Yeah, yeah. Hello. We see the horses.
Please
there.
Don't drop your camera.
And we're gonna go see them closer.
I don't really want to, but Alice wants to, so.
Yeah, we gotta. Is that how I sleep? Oh. Look the same when I sleep and when I'm awake. Bye, camera. It was a nice week.
I'll see you in July.
Too shy to be a vlogger. It was really weird because I got off the bus stop and I had to walk this like continuous path of just like agricultural land, and there was like absolutely no spot of shade whatsoever, and I just walked, and then like magically this like whole park sort of appeared. No one could have guessed that it was a path leading up to a tourist attraction, but then here it is, like this super nice park. There's also like a little elementary school over there, but it's painted in rainbow colors, so a lot of people go there to take pictures and stuff, but unfortunately I came alone, so I have no one to take pictures for or no one to take pictures of me, but that's okay. Okay, like how nice is this place though? I feel like no one can hear me if I go here, but around here, it's so nice, it's so pretty here, and there's practically no one. it's really weird because if you're alone, you tend to like sort of be more aware of other people looking at you because you're alone, because like you're the only one alone, so that's a little uncomfortable. But then if you're like alone, you get so scared. Like I get so scared. I feel like if I'm alone, I always feel like I'm going the wrong path, or I'm in the wrong place, or I won't find my way home. But that's never happened yet, so I'm thankful for that. It's a little odd because there's actual kids who go to this school that are like outside and playing soccer right now, and then I'm in this little place, like this little road-ish like path that tourists are supposed to just stay on when they come visit the school. And so it's like there's tourists who are visiting this elementary school, and there's kids, like actual kids in class. I don't know, that's a little odd. I hate seeing people who are like purposely like climbing over these fences to take pictures, like right there where the walls are like colored, those colorful walls. I don't know, those things bother me a little bit. But what can I say? I'm also in here watching those kids play soccer as a tourist. Today, I decided to come to the art gallery in Jeju. Today, they had this little thing going on called 99 plus 1. So it was like representing the arts of 99 different Jeju artists. And then the plus 1 was supposed to be yourself as the audience. Because the art gallery itself isn't that big, like the Vancouver Art Gallery, the exhibition wasn't that long, but it was just really nice. I feel like I'm saying this a lot, but I walked near this like highway-ish thing, so there was no road for pedestrians and absolutely no shade, so I feel like I'm burnt on my legs and my arms and of course my face. But I'm going to walk down again because the bus takes forever and I'd rather just walk. Oh my god, yeah, tomorrow is IB results day and I'm so scared. I can check it here at 1 a.m. or 1:30 a.m. So I'm gonna stay up and do that tonight.